started out as an ordinary evening.
Change the channel, Lil.
Hey, buddy, I was watching Tina.
They're announcing the winner of the Best Tina Off Winner Contest tonight. Oh, isn't she beautiful?
She's okay, I guess.
Damn loud kids in their DTV. My racing heart! I think I'm gonna faint!
Montreal, a concert! Maybe you need someone with you to make sure that you don't faint there!
Okay. You can wish. Share my room and get you a concert ticket, but you're not coming on my David Christina.
Cool!
I'm a genie in a bottle, baby. Come on and let me out.
Hey, it's Cousin Bruce.
Oh, you look real rough.
How you doing, mateys?
Where you been? Trying out for the next Survivor?
No, I've been backpacking across Europe. You sound like every country you've ever been to.
You in need of some professional help. I know a good spa. Help me.
Who the hell was that?
That's the new baby Effie. She's looking forward to meeting you.
She knows about me?
Yeah, we went on a trip to Montreal.
We
told her that our favorite cousin Bruce might take care of her for a couple of days now that you're back.
Is she doing time?
No, she's just a toddler.
Sure, she seems real sweet.
For the next weekend, we left for Montreal.
Pick a lane. Where did you learn how to drive?
Keep quiet. You're ruining the mood. Why don't you just put on the radio and keep yourself amused?
Okay, don't have a shih tzu. Relax. Let's party.
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Voulez-vous coucher avec moi?
We're here.
Check out this place.
Wow, this room is fit for a queen.
Too bad Cousin Bruce isn't here.
I wonder how he's doing with baby Effie.